down and break a leg.
Like size, man.
You going out on the left.
This is a head knocker. I pledge proper. Stuff you in a red locker. Give me the mess, doctor. Stuck in a microphone. As much as a flight of old age. Rushing the night of blown rage. Luck when you nice up on stage. Ain't nobody realer than this. How real can it get? I rap harder than your villages with pilgrims and shit. Huh. Mask is off. The glass is tossed. The past to talk. The fastest loss comes when you stepping up.
Okay, guys. Welcome back once again to DJ Pablo TV. I'm your host, Paul, aka DJ Pablo. And I am back, guys, and I got a brand new rapper right here for you, representing Miami, guys. Goes by the name of James Roan, guys. So I'm saying this kid right here hit me up on Instagram, and I was like, yo, I want you to check out my music, man. So I listened to some of his songs, guys, and I was impressed, and I'm saying, and I decided I'm going to feature him here to you guys on DJ Pablo TV. You know, I got to support the local rappers being in Florida myself, guys. So I'm saying, no. I checked out some of his music, guys, and I found some songs here that I really like. So I'm saying, now this dude right here does trap and he does boom bops. So I'm saying, guys, so you guys are definitely going to be impressed with his music. If you notice the song that you just heard at the beginning of the video, that's him doing some serious boom bop stuff right here, featuring the brother Coolism 101, who also produced the track as well as flowed on the track with him. So I'm saying, guys, spitting some nice bars. So he's a producer and a rapper, this dude called Coolism 101, on the track with James Roan. So I'm saying, guys, and I can tell you, the song was very impressive when I heard it. Was like, this is the kind of hip-hop, especially for the oldies that watch me, you guys love that kind of hip-hop. So I'm going to treat you guys. I'm going to have a link down in the description for you guys to go check out that song in entirety. I'm also going to give you another song produced by Coolism 101 again with James Roan here called Engine Running, guys. So I'm saying Engine Running. I heard that song and I was like, yes, this is the kind of music that I like. So I'm saying I love the beat on this, and he did real well on the bar. So I'm saying the brother James Roan on that track as well. So I'm saying, guys, he's also got a video out. So I'm saying, as I said before, he does trap and he does boom bap, guys. He's got a trap video out with the dude called Beijing Baby, guys. The video for that is out. So I'm saying, guys, I'm going to be giving you guys the link for that for the entire video. As you can clearly see right here, I want you guys to go check out the video as well. So I'm saying, a dope artist right here. So I'm saying, guys, and I just thought it was real right for me to just introduce him to you guys, because he's got some serious potential and this kid is definitely on his way to make it real big. So I'm saying, guys, so he just needs to keep the work going, keep dropping some dope music, and just keep coming, and I'll feature more of his work as I hear the good stuff to you guys. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have three links down below: a link for Engine Running, I'm gonna give you a link for Wise Men featuring Coolism. So I'm saying, guys, and then I'm gonna give you the link for the music video that he's got out, Couldn't Touch This, guys, featuring Beijing Baby, so that you guys can go check that out as well. So I'm saying, and I want you guys to give me some feedback, leave some feedback down in the comments. I know he's gonna be here to check out the feedback from you guys. He's eager to hear what you guys think of his music. So I'm saying, guys, and I want you guys to really give him some honest feedback on the songs that he's gonna be providing for you. I'm saying, guys, so with that said, man, I am just gonna wrap it up. Once again, salute to the brother James Roan, guys. I gave him my words, and I'm saying that if I liked his music, I'm gonna help him, I'm gonna bring him on here, and I'm a man of my words. And I'm saying, guys, I was impressed by these songs, and I hope he keeps it up and just drops some more of that good stuff. And you know, we'll always be here for him on DJ Pablo TV. All right, and to all the young rappers, don't be shy to hit me up, guys. What I'm saying, hit me up, and if I like your music, you'll get a shot to be on here as well. So I'm saying, so with that said, we wrap it up the usual way by saying peace and salute from West Palm Beach, and I'm out of here, and I'll see you guys on my next video. All right, peace.